Far between Sundance finish and midnight broken toll, we darkened inside the doorways, then they went crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sands, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not the fight. Flashing for the refugees of the unknown road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the city's metal furnace, unexpectedly we watched, where the faces hidden as the walls were tiny. As the echo of the wedding bells before the blowing rain dissolved into the bells of the lightning, tolling for the rebel, tolling for the rape, tolling for the luckless, the abandoned and forsake, tolling for the outcast, burning a constant stake. And we gazed upon the chains of freedom flashing. Through the mad mystic hammering, all the world ripping and veiled, the sky cracked its poems in naked wonder. That are clinging on the church bells blew far into the breeze, living the holy bells on lightning's thunder. Striking for the gentle, striking for the kind, striking for the guardians and protectors of the mind. And the poet and the painter far behind is writing full time. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. While cathedral evening, the rain unveiled the tales for the disrupt faceless forms of no opposition. Tolling for the tongues, when a place to bring their thoughts, hold on in taken for granted situations. Tolling for the deaf and blind, tolling for the mute, and the menstruating medalist mother, the misstat prostitute, for the misdemeanor outlaw, chained and cheated by pursuit. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Clouds white curtain and far off comer flashed, and the hypnotic splatter mist was slowly lifting. Electric lights still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept for drifting. Tolling for the searching ones on the speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome mother lovers with no personality, and for each an arm of full gentle soul displaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. As I recall when we were caught, trapped by a track of hours for days suspended. As we listen one last time, and we watch with one last loop, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended. Tolling for the hickey ones, whose ones cannot be nursed, for the countless confused, accused, misused, drunk out ones and worse, and for every hung up person in the whole wide universe. And we gazed upon the chains of freedom flashing.